Who are you guys representing today?
The one and only Papa New High School.
The morning, are you ready, ready? Yes, we are ready, ready.
It's Polyfest, and Christchurch's Pacific community is rallying together.
This enhances our well-being, doesn't it? You know, coming together as whānau, as a collective group of people from all our different islands.
In the island community, love is a big thing, so putting it to action, I think everyone's come together real nicely.
Christchurch and Auckland's Polyfest events were postponed this year due to security concerns following the attacks at the city's two mosques. For the Pacific community here in the south, the event has become a mark of their healing.
When we made the decision to postpone rather than cancel, the postponement was around just honouring and respecting those that were the victims and their families of the event on March the 15th, and have enough time to mourn and grieve as a community, and then to come back and show that, you know, it's business as usual here in our city.
A city that's been dealt heavy blows. Locals say this city has been hit hard to the core, and these students have lived through some of its darkest days.
They've had earthquakes and then the terrorist attack that killed 51 odd people. So, you know, it's, for our community, it's been surreal, you know, having to deal with such massive things, but more so for our young people.
Now the concern for parents and health workers here is mental well-being of their youth. Last year, suicide rates increased to an all-time high for the region at 87 deaths.
I've seen an increase of youth rallying together to support, especially in the age group of 18 to 24, but I know that what I've been told by community is the need is higher, is greater, and we are trying to be creative in our in the services and providers that are out there currently.
This month, government rolled out its Mana Ake Stronger for Tomorrow program, offering support services for primary school children in the region.
You know, that year 1 to 8, very important years in our children's lives, and I believe it's going to have a good, it's going to provide good support and good services.
Meanwhile, youth of all backgrounds are mobilising for the better.
You never know what people go through, so come together, love each other, spread the love.
Yeah, the love.
Yes!